Portland Gators traveled to Pickering to take on the Pumas to try for an undefeated season. Jeremy Howell is there and has the story.
After clinching their first division title last week against Dwyer, the senior Wilson Gators continued their success by defeating Pine Ridge, ending the regular season a perfect 6-0.
Feels good. Our hard work paid off in the offseason, and we're just looking forward to the playoffs and hopefully winning a loss of championship.
Jordan, he's the head of the O-line, he's the brain, and like you barely hear anything about him. He's hidden, but he makes the big plays when it counts. He keeps the O-line straight. If they start getting big-headed or anything, he levels them off again.
This is my 07 season with the Wilson Gators.
Jersey, I'm speaking about income.
Get your head out, Elizabeth. Here come the big one.
I put more money in the community than you got in your budget. I put my put your advance to the toilet and flush it. My last stance be a stance of a general custard. I hot dog cause I can. I got the cheese and mustard. I got the status of a Hall of Fame in just 2 records. That's why I'm back up at the Super Bowl with Julius Peppers. I got that can't stop, won't stop in my vein. That's why they can't stop, won't stop screaming the name. Tell a friend to tell a friend, I'ma keep the same grin, whether I lose or win. Up or down 10, I'ma fight to the end. Let's go.
Ain't no way they can stop me now, daddy, cause I'm on my way. I can feel my ring coming. It's the blood of a champion, moving deep inside my veins. It's just right to be running. I'ma get what I can and more, even if my blood, my sweat, and my tears will be nothing. It's the heart of a champion.
It's the heart of a champion. It's the heart of a champion. And I'm the first pick, first round, signing bonus profile, playing for his hometown, repping for the home crowd.
He can't buckle like Michael Red.
Tell him again,
it's buckle like Michael Red.
Hear what I say.
The MVP of the game, intensity still the same. I'm shooting off of my ring with Peyton Manning to aim. Can't stop it from scoring, so they results are just hacking. So that's three of us now. Me, AI, and Shaq. To the eyes I say, of a man with more heart than Hallmark on Valentine's Day. I'm the one that you've been raving about, like Ray Lewis. I make it hard to go to change your route, cause you don't know if I'm blitzing or if I'm sitting and eating, waiting for you to throw a trip, drop back and throw up a pick, man. Ain't no way they can know.
Myself to the limit, so my talent is surface. So now it's curtains and drapes on anybody who hates, disliking what I'm reciting, biting what I've been writing. I've been dogfighting, scratching and clawing on every height, trying to make you remember me like you remember the Titans, cause I'm a warrior. My daddy was a soldier, a Vietnam vet, a little dirty. I thought I told you I'm supposed to whip up your town and test the roasters, even like Folgers, man. I'm young. Rich, as good as it gets, and giving your point guard fits. Think he just
work it, make it, do it, makes us all the better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man, cause I can't. can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a f what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real s anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now, that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this place. So go ahead, go nuts, go ace. Especially in my pastel on my page. Act like you can't tell who made this new gospel. Homie, take six and take this, haters.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
Last time you mentioned your offensive line had always helped you out in the front. What did they do for you today that really helped you? Obviously, punch through that last touchdown for the team.
They stuck as a unit. They did what they had to do and got me the holes, and I just followed them.